because of evildoers. Neither be thou envious against the workers of